out of the fire into tomorrow. So first day.